met the hottest little snowbunny ever.
You'll never guess how I met him.
How'd you meet him?
Snowboarding.
Snowboarding.
Singing. He was pretty good too.
Man, she was so hot the slopes turned to slush.
Yeah, so did Troy.
Singing? Well, they threw a contest for the kids. It was kind of romantic, you know? Can you say karaoke?
Troy, I can't sing.
Gabriella, me either.
They're all looking at us.
I'll do it if you will.
Living in my own world, didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
Schedules for the second half of the recording. The Sky Level Club will meet at 3 p.m. on the roof deck, and the first day club will be waiting for them in the parking lot below.
parts.
Too much on the handle?
No, it's cool. It's just my friends. That's not what I do. That was like a completely different guy out there. Miss Darvis, I bet you can't wait to sign up for the show.
No, I will not be signing up for anything for a very long time. I just want to get used to school, but if you signed up, I consider watching the show.
Oh, that's completely impossible.
Not
I mean,
true. I wouldn't think impossible is even in your vocabulary. It's so nice when he shows you class interact. Troy is such a sweetheart, isn't he? He is the star of the basketball team, just like I am the star of the drama club.
Basketball, snowboard a little, more basketball. Gotta go, you know, practice it all, yeah.
You're so dedicated, just like me. I hope you come watch me in the musical, promise? Maybe.
That reads this. Troy Bolton, get your butt to basketball practice on the double or you're grounded for a month. Later, Bobcats. Yeah.
You have 2 minutes to solve this relationship between energy and principal quantum number equation. Class, give it your best shot.
So it seemed like you knew Troy Bolton. Not really. I just asked him for directions. Troy doesn't usually interact with new students.
Why is that?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him. Plus he's such a bully, always picking on the college kids.
That's nice.
When he hates math and chemistry, don't get him started on chemistry. I don't think he's opened a book since Sally didn't. Says he didn't get it. Typical jock, right? Yeah. And he's a medium for the flashlight problem. Ask anybody.
Miss Tenney?
Yes, Gabriella.
Well, I think it should be 10 to the negative 18th power, that's all.
10 to the negative 18th power? That's quite impossible. Oh, my. Well, Miss Montez, I stand corrected. I'm very impressed and welcome aboard.
Did you know Troy's been here in Juvenile Hall? Something to do with cats or lawn or...
Be gone! You have no power here.
Whatever.
Well, I'm impressed. You're a genius.
I'm not really listening,
Ryan, it's me.
I thought Miss Dunn took your phone away.
We always carry a spare in case our agent calls.
Our science decathlon team is having a big regional match on Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
I don't know. I just want to get acclimated to the school and all. But,
well, promise you'll think about it?
I promise.
Thank you. singer person. Oh, I wasn't talking about me. No way.
Yeah,
sure. You better keep your head focused on the game, because we can't have you all somewhere dancing in leotards.
Oh, no, it's an ending about leotards.
Maybe not yet, my friend, but just wait.
Very good, very good. Now, and James, I have never seen an earthworm have such depth, such pain. Wake him up, please. And everyone gather around for our last little foray into the wonderful world that is theater. This is called the Ball of Noise. The idea is to pass around an invisible ball while making a sound to go with it. Once it's passed on, it can land in any part of the body. You are limited only by your own imagination. I'll start.
Y'all, this is for Juliet and Romeo. We'll be starting today at 3 p.m.
So please be sure to stop by for the auditions.
Sharpay, you may show us your stuff.
What key?
We already have a rehearsal penis. You have arrangements?
Okay.
You, Leslie.
Oh, like moral support. You are auditioning, right?
No.
Your friends don't know you're here, do they?
No.
You're not afraid, are you?
Me afraid? I'm the basketball guy, remember? I mean, I'm used to all the attention. You're the one who's really afraid, not me.
Me? Afraid?
R2?
Or not.
R2, R2,
or
R2?
Or not, or not.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Then go prove it. Go there and show them your stuff. Don't be afraid. I'll be right here.
I'll do that. Miss Jarvis, I would like to audition. I'm so sorry, but in the theater, timing is everything.
But
I'm sorry, but the singles auditions closed long ago, and I don't see anyone here to sing with you for the pairs.
Miss Jarvis. Oh boy.
Yeah.
I mean, I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton. And where is your sports posse or whatever it is that you call it?
Team. But actually, I came here alone. I came here to sing with her.
Oh, really? Well, Troy, I take these auditions just as seriously as your father takes his basketball practices. I called for the pairs auditions. You did not answer, and it is now closed. You're out of luck, Jack.
Troy. Whoa! Are you okay? Hey, did you write that song that Ryan and Sharpay just sang?
Uh-huh.
And the entire show?
Uh-huh.
Wow. How long did it take you?
About 2 years. I get up at 5 every day before school, and I'm still working on the finale.
Wow, you must be really dedicated. So, then why are you afraid of Sharpay? I mean, it's your show.
It is. Hello? Thank you.
Isn't the composer of a musical kind of like the playmaker in basketball or something?
Playmaker?
Yeah. The person that makes everybody else look good. Without you, there is no show. Kelsey, you are the playmaker here.
I am. Do you want to hear the way that song is supposed to sound?
Troy, You can open your eyes now. We're not doing the miracle worker.
Wow, thanks, Miss Darvis.
You two are so amazing. Like, it's exactly what I heard in my head.
Troy and Gabriella, you have yourselves a call back. Kelsey, finish the finale and work on it with them.
If we want to rehearse, I'm usually in the music room during free period and after school and sometimes even during biology class. Call me on my cell phone and I'm there. Or, if it's easier, I can come over and give you a wake-up call with my accordion. It's mobile!
Thanks. Why?
You can come on and yell about singing. I can sell my ticket too. I love to bake.